tie dyes.
Hey everyone, it's me Daniel, back here with another video, and today's video I'm going to be showing you the full parade display right here in the Grenada National Stadium as we turn 50 today. Yes guys, Grenada turns 50 today, so in today's video I'm going to be showing you the celebration of the Golden Jubilee right here in the Grenada National Stadium. And you will be in for some very interesting things in this video. So do subscribe if you want to see more content like this. Share this video with all your friends and family. Like this video and turn on post notifications to get updated every time I upload a new video. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the scenes. I thank you for watching. You enjoy the rest of the video. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah. from the National Football Club. Red, gold, and green.
Yes, I'm finished.
You finished with water?
Yes, I'm finished.
Oh, thank you.
We have moved from Bunche in Barbados at the Regional Police Training Center to being trained in Grenada with foreign instructors. And now, being trained right here at home by all local instructors. They are responsible for the wonderful display that you are seeing on parade this afternoon. And of course, a lot more to come. We must recognize the 4th Sergeant Major, Acting Inspector Moyle, who is responsible for having prepared the platoons for today's parade. The parade commander today, what I would refer to as an experienced commander, having performed this duty on previous occasions. Ladies and gentlemen, we are hearing the sirens in the background, signaling the arrival of the Commissioner of Police, Mr. Don McKenzie. Commissioner McKenzie will be met by Deputy Commissioner Justin Prince. Commissioner of Police will receive the hand. Please join me, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome Mr. Commissioner of Police to join the hand. Thank you.
Thank you. Of
I'm going to go to the next one.
Yeah. Paris. It's called Funk.
Years 1974 and 2024. Douglas, we will take you through the fountain display. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, you are now witnessing the figures 5-0. Signifying the 15 years of an independent nation. We are now preparing for the salute to the nation. And I take this opportunity to warn us that very soon we'll experience very bad explosions. Please be prepared for that. Along the number one national flag. national anthem, ladies and gentlemen. Most of you prepared for the dance. This is a symbol of the oneness of our nation.
Established by your remarkable power, we come before you united today, putting our differences aside. And Lord, we stand together as spiritual leaders in this nation, putting our denominational barriers aside and coming before you to express gratitude and to rededicate our nation unto you. Father, we bow before you as a nation in humility. And Lord, we pray that you look favorably upon us. Cause your mercies, O God, to rain upon us. Cause your forgiveness, O God, to rain upon us. Lord, we ask your mercy for our iniquities. We pray, dear God, as we rededicate our nation before you, that in this year of Jubilee, that in accordance with your word from the book of Leviticus, chapter 25, that your freedom will reign, that your redemption will reign, that your revival will reign. We pray prosperity in the land. We pray in this year of Jubilee for restoration in the land. We pray, oh God, that your righteousness will arise in this nation and cause your glory to shine forth in Jesus' mighty name. And let Grenada shout.
Amen.
Finalists, the students match up the parade ground. This time we take the opportunity to thank every one of you for having joined us for this military parade commemorating Grenada's 50th anniversary of independence. We invite you to remain for the cultural activities which follow. We wish everyone a very happy Independence Day.
So yes everyone, that was basically about it for today's video. The full parade display of Grenada's 50th anniversary independence celebration right here in the Grenada National Stadium. I thank you so much for watching. I really hope you enjoyed. Do subscribe for content like this. Like the video, share with all of your friends and family. And don't forget to turn on post notifications to get notified each and every single time I upload a new video. I thank you so much for watching, and you enjoy the rest of your day. Happy Independence, everyone.